Hoosier women's hockey looking for the sweep over Minnesota Duluth at LeBron earlier today. Second period, UW on top, 3-0. Out of the scrum, Sam Cogan. Point blank, but an excellent stop. Keeps the deficit at 3. Third period, another good look for the Badgers. Sarah Nurse, clean look, but she is stonewalled. It remains 3-0. Anne-Renee Debienne, some glove work of her own. Great technique. Quick reflexes for the stop. Badgers go on to win it 3-1. They sweep the two-game series.